Hello! Welcome back to System Shock 2 SecMod. We are in the command deck at the moment, and I don't know where to go. Let me check out what's, I've got 10 health, but, you know, there is the regenerator down there. So I'm not really worried about dying right now. I do need to charge this up. Very well. Flamer, assault rifle, I haven't played this in a while, so I'm just, getting familiarized with my stuff. Still got this equipped. Okay. Do we go down here? No, I don't think we did. Let's go ahead and save, just cuz. Who is that? Okay, so Boy Wonder and his girlfriend actually managed to escape. Did they take the last pod? No, of course not. Then how the hell do we escape? Duh. So we got a card here. Bridge access. No idea where that is at the moment, so I'm gonna have to look around. Okay, so, yeah. Worst voice actor in the game gets to leave. Isn't that great? You don't get to see him die horribly or anything. I think that's the last we hear of them, I think. I don't remember. Is there a single pod for us down here? Come on now, there's gotta be one. Don't care about the shotgun. There's a hand. This bench has a human hand. That is very interesting. The annelids are really growing into strange things. French Epstein device, so we can go ahead and modify something. I don't really know what, though. Why is the modify window, like... Can I move this? What the hell? It's, like, behind the... There we go. What should we upgrade? Kickback, degradation. I want this. I don't know what to use this on, to be perfectly honest. But I have to use it on something, like right now. Okay, wait. Okay, it's just a flamethrower. Don't really care about that. Have I even upgraded this yet? I can go ahead and put on the flamethrower. Cool. So I upgraded the damage. Whatever. That's always a good investment. I don't remember what I was going to spend my modules on, and I don't know why there's just a regular, weapon modules just sitting here, you know? It's pretty random. There's no other ones around here. Okay, so no pods in sight. We have a key. Let's go ahead and find where the key goes. I don't think we went up one more floor, actually, so we can do that. Well, close one. What condition is my stuff in? I'll wait for the flamethrower to grow even weaker before I even use a maintenance tool, since I have some badass amount of points spent into maintenance. I'm gonna increase my maintenance points by 6, at least for each weapon. So that would be a waste, because it would go to 10, and that's the max. Okay, turret. Might want to just go back into your shell, you know? Or maybe I'll just peek out here. Wait. Yeah! I'm so good at this game. Dead guys, and more dead guys. Hello there, buddy. Now, see, he was trying to predict my movements. He thought that I was gonna move in front of him, like circle around, and that's why he struck against the wall, because he thought I was gonna do that. But you see, I am a little more unpredictable than that, buddy. Okay, So, your tricks aren't gonna fool me. You're not gonna juke me out.
I am a soldier and a simple man. I cannot explain what has happened to me or this mission. I take complete responsibility. I brought danger to my ship, to my crew, to my honor. I cannot resist the changes that are happening to me. The call of the many is seductive. They got Kerenchkin, but that bastard is weak. I am not weak. I can resist this cancer.
Hey there. Please make your selection.
I will remove it forcibly. God save the UNN.
Hey there. Please make your selection.
What the hell? A prototype Psyamp? Hey, Gibmaker. Make sure you remember this replicator, because this might be interesting to check out. I'm not buying it, of course. But you might be interested in checking it out, definitely. Since you're doing the Psy run and all. What the?
The Machine Mother has enlisted two avatars against us. They struggle, but they... The Machine Mother has enlisted two avatars against us. They struggle, but they will fail against our unity. Does not the Machine Mother know her own creation is greater than she? She is cold and empty, and we are warm and full. She seeks only to destroy. We seek to embrace, to include. All flesh will join ours, or be wiped clean.
So, Kerenchkin, he's turning into the alien controller from Half-Life 1. Yes, that is correct. The Many is, hiring the alien controllers to join them in the good fight. There is that. Heavy combat armor. Strength of 6. Well, shit. Oh well. Here goes my phone. Nothing else in here? Wait! Where the hell do I go then? There was nothing else here? What a bunch of bullshit. Where do I go? There's not even a door over here. Ugh! Okay, we need to find this bridge. I mean, it's been a while since I played, so... Okay, this is where the regenerator is. How do you get up here? Or have I already been up here? Oh.
I got an email from Kerenchkin this morning saying he was coming up for an inspection. And when he arrived, it was something revolting. It was Anatoly, but it wasn't. At the same time, it seemed beautiful, and I felt like part of it. He sang to us, all of us, and we felt like one of many.
Isn't this a pleasant sight? Nothing worse than finding annelid worms in the shower. I'm gonna be tearing my hair out trying to find this goddamn bridge. Hello. Wow, I totally juked that guy. My skills are just amazing. What can I say? Wait, is this it? Yes! Thank God. Go ahead and save.
You've served me well. Transmitting cybernetic modules.
Thanks, Shodan. Uh-oh. I hear that. Save again. I don't want to wait for the elevator. Holy shit! Ooh, buddy! Here. Fuck it, let's eat one of these glands. Get our HP back. I don't like staying at low health like that. Wow! Close. Did it hit me? It pushed me back, and it made a metallic sound. Huh. Oh, big room. Makes me nervous about cameras and such. Hello? Surprise! Move! So, I do like the... Oh, did you see that skill? That fast response? Damn, I'm good. That was close. Is there a recharger around here or something? No? Really? Well, looks like I'm gonna have to use that. Anyway. I suppose we got rid of all the security. Ooh, nice. Armor piercing. Yes. Let's go ahead and switch to that real quick. Okay. Oh! A rocket turret? No, don't disturb me, I'm... No! No! Don't you just hate it when you're trying to kill something from afar and stealthily, and one of these assholes comes out of nowhere? I bet they scripted that shit. Anyway. Oh look, another grenade launcher. Let's see if this has anything. Nope. Dropped! Another card.
Your skill surprises me. Transmitting cybernetic modules.
Damn it! I need hack skill 6 to open this badass looking chest. Oh my god, now I'm so curious as to what's in here. Wow. Fuck. That is so lame. What are my hack skills at currently? You know what? Maybe it's not so great. Maybe it's not worth it. I'll just tell myself that. Okay, so we did get a card. I don't know why I keep doing that. Ops Override. Where the fuck do I use that? Ops Override. Huh? Many head-scratching moments here. An ice pick. Wow. Thought there were only a few of those in the entire game. Anyway, I don't think we can use that card up here. That would be way too easy, wouldn't it? I don't think it's even in this entire area. Anything down here? Ooh! Look at me! It really pays to explore, people! If you're getting impatient with me looking at every single nook and cranny, I'm sorry, but it's obviously worth it. Where the hell do we use this card? Ah, boy. Do I have to... Can we go back down? I think I'm going the wrong way. I think there was something back there. Ugh. I don't have a good feeling about this for some reason. Oh, it's incomplete. Oh well. I totally missed these cyber modules. Am I going the right way or not? Ah, jeez, I might have to cut out here. I don't feel like I'm doing the right thing. I know we have to go back eventually. I'm sure we do. Whoa. Calm down there. Do you have to use it here? No, it doesn't look like it. Whee! Whoa, I just phased through the tram. It's okay, I did make an autosave, so if I go too far away and this is not the right way, then... I hate it when this happens, guys. I have such a bad sense of direction. I remember something back here, though. I'm not afraid of you, spider! I'm not afraid anymore. Yeah! 92?! Damn, Shodan, you're really shoveling them to me, are you? Let me go ahead and... Isn't there one more of those modules out here? Looks like I went the wrong way. Some nice creepy music for you. Guys, I think I went the wrong way. Not quite ready to go here. I'm not sure where the control, for that door is. Probably gonna have to cut out here. Okay, let's just go back. Wait. Give me those modules first. Officers area. Nothing even here. God, I'm so lost. What? Thought I picked this one up.
Something is going on. Korenjkin has sealed himself off in Deck 3. He keeps calling for people to go down there one by one. Boyton, Switterak, none of them will come back.
Oh, fuck! Oh my god! That actually scared me. Holy shit! Holy fucking Christ, man. What do I do? I don't want that thing touching me, man. Fuck it. Take this, asswipe! This is definitely an area we have not explored. Hopefully this is where we use the key, somewhere. I think it is, actually. I can't see the worms! Ah, fuck it. You little bastard! Ooh, let's repair this one here. I don't need these. Someone always has a picture of a near-naked woman hanging up on their wall.
You've served me well, transmitting cybernetic modules.
The security station. Huh? What security station? Oh my god, I'm so lost! This is what happens when you don't play. Oh, this guy's stuck to the ceiling. Just hanging in there, buddy? Haha. But yeah, man, I hate being lost. It makes me look stupid as hell. I haven't played this game too much, but still, I should know my way around this particular area, you know? Maybe it's over here? Oh yes, maybe this is it. So, this place does have a chemical storeroom, but I don't think I'm researching anything, so I don't care. Just in case you want the wrench back, but sorry, wrench. This is my new love. Alright, hold on.
I rewired the security station to 83273. I don't trust any of those bastards.
So, Shodan did give us some cyber modules for getting that code, so this definitely must be the place. What the hell? Ah, shuttle bay access card. Shuttle bay. Shuttle bay. Shuttle bay. Where the fuck is that? God, I'm so dumb. Oh, another... Ugh. No. Don't care about that, buddy. Nothing you can do against me. No. Taking that. Damn! I walked up right to that egg and it didn't hatch. It's totally random. I'm convinced now. Cigarette, fuck you! Prisms, get out of here! I'll take the nanites. Don't need those. Uh-oh. Man, all of these are broken. Why? Why are there so many broken lockers over there? More. More! One cyber module. I'll take it. Nice. Medical kit. Huh? Random worm? Beakers I don't give a shit about. Where did you guys come from? Just in here. Did I go in here? I'm certainly having the time of my life here. What the hell is that? What, is that some kind of engine? What the fuck is that? Huh. Damn it. Uh-oh, I'm gonna die. Ow! Shit! Get me out of here. Lame! A stasis field generator. Don't know if that's in the original game. Requires a strength of 3 and a heavy weapon skill of 3, an experimental device originally developed as an effective non-narcotic method to both tranquilize and immobilize patients undergoing major medical procedures. However, the military and security utility quickly became apparent to the Trioptimum Executive Corps. The generator can essentially freeze a target in place for a variable period of time. Stasis field uses a lot of power and affects greatly. Sorry. I don't really have a use for that. So you can stay with this dead woman. Sure you would like that more than sticking with me. Bunch of worthless shit. Lots of magazines. Thanks, buddy. Well, that was worth my time. Let's get out of here and try to find the shuttle bays. Sound good? Where are they? Hey there, pal. Booyah! I missed. What a fucking ninja. Come here. Hello? Why? Stand still, you fuckhead! Ugh. Shuttle bays. Shuttle bay, shuttle bay, shuttle bay, shuttle bay, shuttle bay, shuttle bay, shuttle bay. Oh, look. It's a caption down below. I don't know if any more locked doors in this area. Hello, buddy. Come here. Huh. Huh. I'm gonna cut out here, because I'm sick and tired of walking around and you guys just watching me wander aimlessly like an idiot, so I'll be right back. Guess what, guys? Ops override. Duh. I need to go back to Ops and find whatever takes this card. So, here I am. I don't think so, huh? So yeah, we need to, according to this, we need to go to the command center on the Ops deck. So, the command center, huh? Where the... Command center, command center, command center. Systems administration sounds like a place where the command center would be. So let's go and continue going down this hall. Oh, hello. Maybe I'm wrong? This doesn't appear to be the place. Command center, command center. Command center. Maybe it's in another section entirely. Like, not this whole map, but through one of the bulkheads. Because it has to tell me where the command center is, the map that is. And it's not saying it anywhere here. So, yeah. Let's go through one of these bulkheads. Is this it? No. This would be Polito's office. She has a whole bulkhead for her office. I don't think I mentioned that, but wow. She must be pretty important. Here it is, command center. Okay, we made it, guys. We made it.
I can now transfer my magnificence to the...
Why are you whispering?
Proceed to the engine core on the engineering deck.
There you can set the core overload to my control
by entering the authorized destruct code 94834. Once you have done that, we may proceed to the Rickenbacker. Separate the two ships and exterminate this infestation.
She wants us to go all the way back to engineering. Isn't that funny, guys? Shoden is such a joker. Haha! So we're gonna have to find that, Yeah, we're gonna have to find that computer. It's this way. I don't know why I went to the maze. Wait. It's not even... God damn it. Why can't I remember where anything is? That's truly frustrating. I guess we're going to the cells. If I can make it there. Here we go. This should be where it is indeed. Alright, Shodan. Say the code again.
I can now transfer my magnificence to the Rickenbacker.
I can now destroy this infestation at my will. The many quake at my power. You are an effective drone, human. Now. Return to the command deck.
Locate the umbilical.
And evacuate to the Rickenbacker.
Alright, looks like we're going back to the command deck. Jesus Christ. Whoa. Almost dropped down there. I don't know if I should even record this session. Yeah, I'm cutting out again.
Insect. The situation has changed. The day sense our intentions
and are loading shuttles with their offspring. They will not escape my wrath. You must proceed
to the shuttle bays on this deck and destroy those shuttles. They have a taste for your blood now.
Thank you for the comforting words, Shodan. See, I told you, she's such a team player. I really appreciate what she says. Fucking hell. What do I have against this thing? Good thing this thing is so damn stupid. It's just jumping around like a bunny rabbit. dumbass. It seems like enemies have such a hard time turning around in this game. Ow, you little fucker. Oh, that was fast. Don't spawn me all the way over there. Okay, showdown. Okay, open the doors. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Ow, shit. I have no idea when that thing is hitting me. God, the animations are so awkward in this game. Okay.
Security system offline.
Oh yeah, this music's getting... It's getting fiery now, it's getting really intense! Shit. What? Die, damn it! Wow, why is the explosion so wide? Holy shit, no wonder I died, man. What the hell is this? It's an egg that I can't- Oh, come on! Are you upset about your brother? Alright, we'll play. What the hell? What hit me? Robot down there, but I care little. I've got a rapier, and I'm about to, I'm not gonna say the word. Now, prepare to die!
She cannot imagine our infinite course.
I love it when they're talking while I'm, you know, trying to deal with something and there's a lot of loud noises everywhere and I can't hear what the fuck they're saying. Hello. Why are you attacking this computer? Why are you attacking this computer? What did it ever do to you? Shield control computer. I suppose we kinda needed that. Wait. Redundant.
Hi there. Please make your selection.
These should have the replicators or whatever. She'll eventually talk about those.
Please make your selection.
Sympathetic. Wait, not replicator. I meant the resonator. I think we need these though.
Thank you for choosing value rep.
I have a lot of maintenance tools. Let's get another napalm.
Choosing value rep.
Okay, so we got that resonator. That's important, I think. Wait, let me just make sure. Designed to help commando units penetrate enemy installations protected by powerful force fields. Sets up vibrations in the enemy force field in a fractal harmonic frequency sequence. Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, another French Epstein device. Cool. Wait. The hell should I use this on? I don't know where they're coming from.
Have fun. Have fun.
Let's use it on the Uzi. Already fully modified. Huh? Assault rifle? Already fully modified. Oh, we upgraded this. I don't know what we did, but whatever. Hello? Another ice pick. Okay. So we have to destroy the shuttles, yes, but... Hold on, let me check out my notes. Attach the sympathetic resonator to the shield generator and run! Okay, well, it's over here. So... Let me save. What the? What? Hello? It won't let me do it. Why is that? What? Huh? Alright. You know, maybe having those,
Please make your selection.
Maybe having those grenades would have helped, you know, for the grenade launcher. Because I think I actually have to destroy them. Okay. I need to attach to this shield generator, actually. Oh, let me check. Nope. You know what? Go to hell, alright? Okay. Let me attach this here. Whee! Oh! Okay. Yeah, I'd say that, that shuttle is fucking foobar. Now, let's go ahead and just simply destroy the other one. Okay. I can use some of my grenades, I guess, if I still, yeah, I have the hand grenade. Whoops.
I've opened the gate
to the umbilical at the central tram stop.
You can evacuate to the Rickenbacker from there.
Holy fuck! Holy shit! There's so many! Jackass. Wow, that was a lot of hybrids. Come on, game, you're trying a little too hard now. What a mess. Like, what a fucking mess. Get these nanites just sitting around. Medical hypo, I'll take it. Another one. Alright, I'm out of here. Wait. I guess I can't go through here. Oh, I can. Whoa! Nice rocket turret. Whoa! Fuck! Well, screw you too, buddy! Wow, there are a lot of turrets around here. I think the bullets get weaker the farther you are away from the target. Nah, I don't need the speed booster. Oh shit! can't believe I forgot about that. I can open this one. Are you kidding me? It's 20%! Hold on just a moment, guys. Whoops. Sure my shit's still running. There we go. Fuck you! Oh, back to the shuttle bay. I knew that. Whoa, what's going on with the textures here? Hidden corpse. What is the purpose of this nook here? What the hell? Come on, let me through. Fuck! So yeah, it seems the Many has some kind of presence on the Rickenbacker already. That area was kind of worthless, to be perfectly honest. Let's just go ahead and go back. She was talking about an umbilical. Or something. Via the central tram station. Okay. You go down. Go down the tram again. Wow, there's a lot of backtracking here. Hello? Goodbye. Didn't even know I was there. Were these here before? These scrawlings on this tram. Run, 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 run. Okay, here we go.
Our new creation of the block of progress. Come and meet us on the bridge of the Wanderer. Let us discuss your future.
Huh? Who the fuck just talked to me? What is this? Huh? Oh, I think this is where I fight the alien controller. Yeah, one of them just contacted me and was all like, "Bitch! You ain't going anywhere until you 1v1 me, motherfucker! Meet me at the bridge!" Well, go to the Rickenbacker. Well, I can't do that. Okay. Yeah, it's time to go to the bridge because the game needs to, you know, pad out a little more. Just a little more. Maybe walk all the way to the goddamn bridge to fight this thing. That's perfectly fine. Here's the thing, though. I don't have any anti-personnel rounds. You know, this isn't really helping me. What are you doing out there, buddy? Stupid ass. I'm just leaving. I remember this guy being pretty hard. So I'm gonna set this up here. The surgical unit. Get off a cheap heal. And, yeah. Here we go. He floats, so... need a gun. Where are you, Krenchkin, or whoever the fuck you are? I think a multitude of people turned into those things. Hi. Radiation? Hello? Holy shit! I don't have enough to get rid of this. You can't get me if I'm standing over here. What are you laughing about? I have the advantage, dickhead. Die. Should I think of a witty one-liner before taking him out? I guess you really didn't have the brains to defeat me. So he activated the... that fucking shield that blocked me. I'm going to the Rickenbacker, so now we can go. So yeah, we did take quite a bit of damage, so thankfully. Go ahead and do this again. If only I could take the unit back out. That would be nice. Oh, jeez. So much backtracking, guys. I'm really sorry. This episode, why are you phasing through the... That's cheating! This must have been a real bore to watch. But we're getting near the end of the game. We have to go through the Rickenbacker chapter. And from there, who knows? You'll just have to wait and see.
You perform well for an insect. Transmitting cyber modules.
Well, guys, it would appear that there is a fully functional surgical unit right here.
Rested on my neck. When he whispered into my ear, I felt a tingle. He told me how to make a weapon that would help us against our enemies. And here's the thing. It's made of worms. It even fires worms. But it stings like you wouldn't believe.
That was a very worthwhile, log. I'm not using exotic weapons. Fuck you. Alright, here we are. We're at the Rickenbacker. I remember little about the Rickenbacker except for one particular room which annoyed the living shit out of me. But you guys get to see that in the next episode, because I'm ending it right here.
We must destroy the Von Braun. But before we can separate the Rickenbacker,
we must remove the foul black eggs the many has
vomited on this deck.
These eggs are an experiment of the many, and will in time spawn the next generation of Annelid, which you will have no hope of destroying. Steel yourself for a struggle, human. They fear you, for you are my avatar.
I remember now, I have to destroy all the eggs in the Rickenbacker. Oh boy, I fucking love this mission. Guys, you're gonna see how much I love this mission in the next episode. Go ahead and leave a like, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.